right, Barfly presents. Barfly presents. Slippery Hitch versus the Mighty Fud.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
the Hedge. Thank you to Fudd and Barfly and Video Charlie.
Oh my. Wonderful fan. They're the mind.
Yeah, a little breath.
Yeah. Woo! Woo! We can edit this, right?
Oh no, there's no edits. No edits allowed.
I don't think video is editable anymore.
Yeah. Okay, here we go. Right now. The song is Dirty Mind.
Hang on, written by Neil Gillis, I believe.
Yes, it's not the Prince song. I forgot that it was a Prince song when I wrote it.
Oh boy.
And we're honoring him. One.
Straight.
forgot the words.
The Nuki.
Anybody got a beer for the
castle? Are you ready?
Yeah, I need a little Sipster.
On the bass guitar.
Yeah!
He's doing the double duty tonight. The double duty fruity.
Double duty fruity.
We got Garvin. On the bass guitar, we got Scotty Mucklow on the drums. About a little boy drowning. It's a happy song.
I thought it was about a dog. Fuck, it's a boy?
No, the dog lives. The little boy dies.
Right. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Here we go. You start.
Well, best case scenario.
Into a fog and other cruel things, and I don't know.
Versus the Mighty Fud, and we are the Mighty Fud. We're trying to do a virtual gig. Well, actually, we are doing a virtual gig. So this is all for you. We hope you have a good time. We're going to start out with our song called Caught.
In my head.
match. I did. Yeah. I did butterfly.
This next one is called Bunny.
But mostly it's just about saying Barfly will return. Gigs will return.
Let's go.
What do you got?
This is one of the first songs we ever did called Eye Candy.
La 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 la.
Another dream is born. Another dream. very much.
We're in a secret location.
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Yaffe's?
That's one. Yaffe's? Yeah. That's one.
Short break, minimal. You won't even notice it. You know why? Because this isn't fucking live, you idiot.
you idiot.
This is Ukrainian recording.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
The fuck is on here?
Are we on? Mr. Gillis.
Ron?
Charles Ron. Hello! We're the Mighty Fud!
Yeah!
This one's called All Grown Up.
Are we ready?
She pulled a plug. Yeah.
all there is to that one.
No, it's the quiet one. The quiet
one. Can we see
one.
If you can juice your vocals a little bit there, Mark?
What am I doing?
Can we see if we can get Mark's vocals a little louder there on the green channel there?
Alrighty. What am I doing now? Fine, just fine?
Yep.
Open it. Perfect. We've been having a really good time here down in the sweat hole.
Yeah. Yeah.
I hope you appreciate how friggin' hot it is in here.
Yeah.
folks.
That's me too, right there.
Yeah.
What we got here?
Thumper.
We got one more song. We're going to take a short break, and then we're coming right back.
They won't notice the short break.
You might not notice the short break.
They'll be in the washroom.
I want to thank Neil Gillis for helping us record all this. Neil Gillis, oh look, he's doing something that's actually legal in this country, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't want my mother to see it.
Oh, your mother.
Your mother.
Yes. We'd like to thank Scott Mucklow, too, also a member of the famous Slippery Rich.
Yeah,
ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
Yeah.
Gavin Marshall, over there in the sparkly coat.
Yeah.
Mr. Steve Berlick, the leader of the Mighty Fud. Mr. R.D. Harris, the drummer of the century.